Good morning, students. In last lecture, we have studied one of the gene interactions, that is incomplete dominance. In incomplete dominance, both the genes or alleles of an allomorphic pair express themselves partially. In F1 generation, there is expression which is intermediate between the parental characters. We have studied one example, that is flower color in Mirabilis jalapa. In Mirabilis jalapa, there are two varieties. One variety is with red flowers and one with white flowers. When we cross these red colored plant with white colored plant, that is plant with red colored flowers and plant with white colored flowers, in F1 generation, the plants produce pink colored flowers. There is mixing of the expression of the characters. So in incomplete dominance, both the genes of an allomorphic pair express themselves partially. Now we have to study second gene interaction, that is codominance. In codominance, both the genes or alleles of an allomorphic pair express themselves equally. In incomplete dominance, both the genes of an allomorphic pair express themselves partially, and hence in F1 generation, in incomplete dominance, there is intermediate expression, intermediate character. Now, in codominance, these both the genes of an allomorphic pair express themselves equally in F1 hybrid. Such alleles which express themselves equally, such alleles are termed as codominant alleles. They are termed as codominant alleles. The alleles which express themselves equally in F1 generation. So, in codominance, both the genes of an allomorphic pair express themselves equally, and such genes are termed as codominant genes or codominant alleles. Now, the famous example of codominance is coat color in cattle. Coat color in cattle. Actually, it is the color of hair. Color of hair. One is with red coat, that is with red color hair, and another is with white coat, that is white color hair. It can be represented as capital R, capital R, capital W, capital W. Now we carry out one cross of these parents. Phenotype, one parent is with a red, that is a red coat, crossed with white coat, a red coat color and white coat color. Now the genotype is here, capital R, capital R, here capital W, capital W. Gametes, capital R, here capital W. In F1 generation, there is fusion of these gametes. And in F1 generation, the new individuals are formed with new expression. It is termed as Rho1. This Rho1 is the mixture of a red and white color patches. Okay. Mixture of red and white color patches. Now the same thing, this RW, similarly free of two generations, that is formation of new individuals such as capital R, capital R, then RW. Here RW and here WW. Phenotypically, this individual is with a red coat color, it is with a rowel, then it is also a rowel, and it is white. So what is the phenotypic ratio and genotypic ratio of this cross? Here phenotypic ratio. Phenotypic ratio. It is 1 as to 2 as to 1. That is 1 red, 2 rowan, and 1. Genotypic ratio. Genotypic ratio. It is also 1 as to 2 as to 1. That is 1 red. That is with capital R here. 2 rowan R W and 1. So, in codominants also, the phenotypic and genotypic ratio is same, that is 1 as to 2 as to 1. In incomplete dominants also, the ratio is 1 as to 2 as to 1. So, listen again, codominance is the one of the gene interaction. In codominance, both the genes or alleles of an allelomorphic pair express themselves equally in F1 hybrid. Such alleles which are able to express themselves equally are termed as codominant alleles. And in codominance, both the alleles are expressed. Both the alleles are expressed. Example is coat color in cattle. One parent is with the red coat, that is a red color here. Another is with white coat, that is white color here. When we cross these two parents, a red coat cross with white coat, then in F1 generation we obtain a rowan character. The new individuals are with a rowan. In F2 generation, there is appearance of these individuals in the ratio of 1 as to 2 as to 1. Phenotypic ratio and genotypic ratio, these both ratios are same. So it is incomplete codominance. Now the next one, next gene interaction is multiple alleles. Multiple alleles. According to Mendel, in pea plant, one character or one character is controlled by one gene. And this one gene shows two alleles, two alternative forms. But there are some characters which are controlled by more than two alleles, more than two alleles. So the character which is controlled by more than two alleles is included in multiple alleles. Presence of multiple alleles for a particular character. These multiple alleles are derived by mutation in wild type gene. This wild type gene undergoes a series of mutation and forms multiple alleles. But in multiple alleles, this wild type is always dominant. Wild type is always dominant. It is always dominant on the other multiple alleles. Okay, wild type is dominant, and these multiple alleles may show complete dominance or codominance or incomplete dominance. Among themselves, these multiple alleles may show complete dominance, codominance, or incomplete dominance among themselves. Example, in Drosophila, there are various characters which are controlled by multiple alleles. One of them is wing size, such as normal wings, naked wings, notched wings, strip wings, and no wings. It is only stump. Normal wings, it is represented by VG plus, then VGNR, VGNO, VGST, and VG, only VG, vestigial wings. It is also termed as vestigial directions, such as pleiotropy and polygenic inheritance. Today we have studied codominance and multiple alleles, that is the gene interactions. Thank you.